Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. Today, our reports from Maverick Hunter headquarters. Sigma has been gathering energy for some kind of massive weapon. Well, the energy he's been gathering is electromagnetism energy. And there's only one place to find that. At the electromagnetic power plant. Well, X is gonna have to shut down the power plant by shutting down Spark Mandrill. But before we do, here's a little background information on him. Spark Mandrill was a leader of the 17th unit of the Maverick Hunters, serving directly under Sigma. When Sigma started his rebellion, he decided logically to follow Sigma. His attacks are Dash Punch and Electric Spark, and he's weak to the Shotgun Ice. Well, let's go get the traitor. Time to bring him to justice. There's something else I wanted to tell you, too. Spark Mandrill! Now, remember when I fought Storm Eagle? Yeah, as I'm sure you can tell, this is actually the Death Ragoomer. It crashed into this place. And that will actually change the setting of the stage. You wanna know how? If you can take a look at the tubes that make up the ground, they come to a certain, they end at a certain point. Right here. That's because there would be sparks of energy transmitted through these tubes. But since I destroyed Storm Eagle, they don't work. Oh well. Hey, is that the... Yep, that's the last sub-tank I need. I love the boomerang... the boomerang cutter. Man, sometimes it's gonna get very dark in this place. It may not be safe to move. Like, right here. Usually, unless those Mavericks fly across the screen, emitting their light, I'm probably not gonna see where I'm going. And sometimes it's best not to move if you, don't know what's up ahead. See what's down here. Oh, the Thunder Slammer. This is another part of the stage effect. If you come here before facing Storm Eagle, Thunder Slammer here would basically be able to shoot lightning blasts at you. Uninterrupted lightning blasts. As you can see, he does drop like some type of solvent that basically makes that basically can catch X in place. Not gonna get me. But because of the fact that I destroyed Storm Eagle. This thing's flow of electricity is kind of cut off, so it's not getting much power. Now, there shouldn't be anything else that would really get in my way here. Now, if I remember correctly, the rest of this is just straight land, so I don't have to worry about any pitfalls or holes.
I got shot. Oh, that works. Oh, you again! Ooh, the final arc tank! I think one way to get this is to use the boomerang cutter, but there's actually another way, and I'm actually doing it. Proper dash jumps off the wall would allow you to get that heart piece with no problem. Oh, we're on the last leg, if I'm right. Ooh. Ah, perfect.
Time to crush you.
Yeah, sometimes he'll jump up on the ceiling and try to land right on you. Shotgun ice actually works two ways. That's how he does the electric spark. He punches the ground. If you shoot it directly at him, it'll freeze him entire. But if you shoot it, let's say, off the wall, he'll also get frozen. You can't confuse him. As, like, if you dash jump over him, when he jumps straight up, he'll drop straight to the ground to try and catch you on the other side. You need to chill out.
Make me.
Okay. Just like that. If I'm right, he actually inspired a meme of an attack pattern, where if you keep freezing him, like if you keep him in a certain loop, you can win with no problem. Mega Man X wins. And I get the electric spark for winning. I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode here. There's a little bit of story that is gonna take place, and I don't want to spoil that yet. That's gonna be for the next video. If you enjoyed the episode, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I will see you guys in the next video. If you need more gaming content, please feel free to check out my channel, where I upload videos every Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday. If you need more gaming content, please feel free to check out the video and the two playlists I put in the end screen. And I'll see you guys next time. Later. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later, guys.